Alright! Welcome back everyone to some more of The Last of Us. Continuing on our merry way. Okay, now nothing's working. Why is nothing working? There we go. Now it works. We're gonna save again. Yes. Nothing is over here. Huh. Well then, okay.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Huh? 20-year-old platforms exposed for them. What could possibly go wrong?
Jesus.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Okay. Now comes one of my least favorite parts of this fucking game, is this area.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Got more shots. Oh, I hate this part. Okay.
This is just shit! Ow! Stop! Oh shit! Go, 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 go! Joel, go! Goddamn boy!
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Time, so that's a big plus. Just giving me all sorts of ammo for this thing. But yeah, Tess, just walk.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Maybe this'll work. Give me a hand, Ellie. Yeah. That should do it. See? This.
Yeah, we definitely need that.
I don't know what you just gave me.
Whoa. Down we go.
What, this way? Can't be. Maybe that way. This way.
Yeah, let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
We get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
I mean, you say that, it doesn't mean it's true. We ain't getting out that way. Okay.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the lead. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Come back. No, not that way. This way. If you could stop running around. The only problem right now is I don't have another Molotov. Gee, thanks, Tess. Really. Oh, my God. Thank you. bookstore. 343.87. Bookstore. Bookstore, bookstore, bookstore. Store at. Rivers Cafe. That's a bottle. Oh, I suppose I did get rid of my brick. Store. God. 43. Oh yeah, I can really read that game. 343.78. 343.78. I know, game, believe me. Ah, that ladder. I'll go.
Get up here.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
man, dude, all the stuff they could have put back here, they didn't put anything.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Hey, bullshit!
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Anything good? Yes. Really aggressive, always trying to beat stuff up.
Right, here we go. Come on up.
On your shoe.
And
gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Ye old truck shop, huh? Floating docks.
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find me infected in this home.
Yeah, I'd sneak out.
This is finally a workbench? Oh my god, it's a miracle.
Sneak out? You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Reload would be nice.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
everything can be fixed by a goddamn flathead screwdriver.
That should help us out.
I'm sorry, what was that on the floor that I saw after I kicked the chair? Get out of the way! Aw. I really just want to knock this goddamn face off the...
Ow, shit!
You
sorry.
Did what I wanted.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.
There's a bell.
Shit.
What is this place?
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Run!
Gonna do this now. Why can I not go back in this room? No! Ow. Damn it. understand. Yeah, I know. I know. Okay, let's get the hell on out of here because it's burning up all my damn shoes. Why would you not shut the door behind you, Joel? For this. Yeah, I knew.
Get the fuck off me!
Why? Where the fuck did you come from? I'm dying in here! And I'm dead. This is really a predicament. What the fuck? I wasn't done healing, son of a bitch! God damn it!
Runners.
Oh.
That was too damn close.
Okay, now that the madness is over. Frick.
Oh, shit.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. And I'm okay.
I'm sorry, but what's all this over here? Oh, well, we're over time, so we're gonna save. Yes. And then we shall continue in the next time, guys. I said we shall continue in the next time, guys. Goodbye.